Hey everyone, I want you to sit back, relax, and enjoy as we watch episode 2 of the RNA Turkey Tour. This one's featuring pro staff member Zach Ford as he takes out a bird and then he brings his buddy Teddy on a following hunt and drops an absolute monster. Enjoy.
I got about 4 birds gobbling right there over my shoulder. We'll head that way and see if we can work them. Pretty chilly this morning, about a week or so, well, about 2 weeks into Kentucky turkey season already. Birds just haven't been as vocal this year as they were last year. I killed out in 2 days last year, but I heard some birds very early when I got in here. They just kind of shut up. We got some fog moving in, but we're going to sit here for a little while today and see if we can get something to come out in this ridge. So we'll see what happens. There's still gobbling that way, about 1,000 yards away, but we'll see.
Well, guys, here he is. I don't really know what to say about this bird. He has given me the runaround for 3 weeks. Had to make a little harder of a shot than I wanted to through a fence, but he was going back and forth along the fence, and I was afraid he was going to get to a point where he'd just leave, so I decided to take the shot. This gun right here, I've killed more turkeys and ducks with this gun. Can't say enough about, you know, this Browning shotgun. It's that TSS ammo 3.5 is just deadly, and being as cold as it was this morning and him so close, it's better the hunting mitt was. I mean, it performed flawlessly. I'm tickled to death with this bird. I've worked my tail off to get a bird within range and to get it on film. I was gonna bring my bow this morning. I'm glad I brought my shotgun. I don't think that bird would come across the fence. He tried, he was wanting to get those decoys bad, but he started to get to the point where he was getting a little bit hesitant on getting closer to the fence. So I went ahead and took the shot about 35 yards and he went down. And I am tickled to death. Keep an eye out for the rest of these videos on Running Arrow. Those guys do an amazing job. All the pro staff as part of that group, they all do an amazing job. They kill some beautiful animals. And you know, if you wanna sign up on our YouTube page or Facebook, you know, you can share all these hunts just like this one here. We post things weekly on there, so there's always something to watch. But I'm gonna get him taken care of and called in, and worked all night long, so I'm gonna go home and take me a little bit of a nap, maybe go to the pond later and catch a mess of crappie, and get after another one tomorrow. now.
Yeah. Shoot him again. Shoot him again. Is that your first turkey?
It's my first turkey.
Good job, buddy. Yeah. All right, let's go get him.
Oh.
Yes.
Yes.